Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 10124. Welcome back to more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Online matches. Yeah, Donkey Kong, my favorite.
3, 2, 1,
and
go!
This dumb stage. Stupid Donkey Kong player. Stupid douchebag spiking me down. No, screw you, stupid Donkey Kong player. Stupid Donkey Kong player. Stupid piece of crap.
Stop.
You stupid douchebag! Seriously, stupid douchebag players! Never would have thought I would have actually got a mirror match.
3, 2, 1, go!
And I'm gonna lose. Also, yay, the stupid gamer soundtrack, which means no music's gonna happen. No music happens on this stage. If the gamer soundtrack is freaking up when you're on the Battlefield Omega versions of the stage, which is incredibly stupid because music plays on the other freaking WarioWare stage. Thank you. stupid bull crap. Oh, I don't know why the frick my trail started lasting for 2 seconds. Stupid piece of crap spiking me down. I was trying to frickin' use the dang fishing rod. He's a crap Falcon player. Screw you, douchebag. He's a freaking crab. Or so I wanted to carry me off, and it freaking doesn't. Now it's time to lose another match. Because apparently the freaking Minecraft characters weren't anywhere nearly as cracked up as what people cracked up to be as what people thought they were. Either this person sucks or is just fooling around. Seriously? Stop going for your stupid up tilt in the air, you piece of crap! Thank you. I knew they were gonna dip out. And of course, once again, I get partially screwed over, primarily because of him, but because of once again freaking losing materials in 2 seconds. Need a freaking kickback. Time to get destroyed by a stupid Mario player. Giant battlefield. Come on. stupid spike down. Trying to freaking crab, not use the stupid side special. I freaking won a match.
Fuck! Piece of freaking crap.
Epic fail.
Hmm.